There's various ways of mounting the bonnet on the Exocet Mark II. This is the 2015 model. We've got two bonnet pins here, which are simply located on the top of the shock mount plates. This one's hinged at the back, so we can lift it at the front, hinge up, access the engine, and drop it back down on the pins. These are located to secure it, or of course, a nice little fastener on the side, maybe an over-centred rubber catch would do the job.